Okay, live here backstage by the Gibson bus here, Nebworth Sonisphere 2014 with John Loughlin of Raging Speedhorn. Recently got back together, ready to play here on Sunday and then Damnation Festival later on in the year. How you feeling? It's been a long time since I've seen you. How you doing?
Long time. I'm good, man. I'm good.
Yeah.
I've been very busy. Been in a few bands, been touring around. You know, but yeah, it's good to be back with Speedhorn, good to be back doing stuff again.
Is this going to be the first gig with Speedhorn?
No, we played last night, done a hometown show in Corby.
Where were you, at the hut?
Yeah, the Zombie Hut, yeah.
How'd it go?
Yeah, it was amazing, completely sold out, rammed, sweaty, hot, brilliant, everything you want from the first show back.
Are you a little bit surprised at how excited people are about seeing Speedhorn again, or is it?
Very, very surprised, yeah. I mean, we knew there was going to be a bit of a buzz about it, you know, without trying to sound too big-headed. Mm-hmm. We knew there was going to be a bit of a buzz, but we didn't expect this. You know, everyone's just gone Speedhorn crazy all of a sudden. You know, it brings us back to the old days. Like when we stepped on stage last night and played, we come off stage, and the only way I can describe it was like jumping into a time machine and going back to 2002. It just felt like that. On stage.
So you're going to record anything?
Undecided yet. We have talked about it and it is an option, but we haven't fully decided.
Okay. So you're here for the whole weekend. Who are you looking forward to seeing?
I'm looking forward to seeing a lot of bands. You know, I want to see the Prodigy tonight, you know, I want to check out a few bands on other stages and stuff, and you know, not just main stage bands, a bit of everything. I want to see the Bronx, I want to see Crocodiles, or, you know, a bit of everything.
There's a lot going on all the stages, isn't there?
I mean, Bam Margera's got Face Unstoppable. The bass player used to be our t-shirt guy, Waldy, so you know, I've just missed them because I've been too busy doing press, but I'll hang out with them guys later, no doubt. So.
Is it a bit of a whirlwind when you come to festivals and there's so much press and stuff happening backstage?
Yeah,
you feel a bit separated from the festival.
No, it's part of it, you know. You come and you do your press, you know. That's how people know about what you're doing, you know. I've never had a problem doing press, never.
You know, so, go on.
To me, press is just, it's all part of it. It's just like learning how to tune your guitar or, you know, learning how to hit a note when you're a singer. It's just part of something, it's part of what you've got to do.
Now, 12 years on from when, in fact, it's like 13 years on from when I first interviewed you at Total Fest.
Yeah.
Back in King's Head. You're 12 years older, as am I. How is it on stage? Is it easy to hit the notes? Is it easy to, because you had an incendiary live show.
Well, the thing is, like now, obviously because I've kept my voice busy, I've, you know, been getting new techniques and find easier ways to do things. So now it's not as much of a strain, but it is really fucking tiring. That extra 12 years really takes it out of you.
Because now what we're seeing is, you know, people talk about the old bands, some, I mean, like Maiden are still playing and blah, blah, blah. But now we're getting some of the more extreme bands, like yourselves, that are going when they're in their 30s and some are in their 40s.
Yeah.
It's very different, you know. There's people who can play classic. I mean, the Rolling Stones can keep going on, but they're not leaping about in the same way.
I can't see us doing it when we're 70, put it that way.
So what's next for Speedhorn then? You've got Damnation in November.
Damnation. I'm not sure if I can say it because I don't know when this is going out, but on the 7th, which is Monday, we've got an announcement for a 10-day tour of
this
the UK.
Won't go out until late next week, so
we're all good then. Yeah, we've got
a UK tour?
For a UK tour, 10-day tour in December.
Fantastic.
We're going to go out and do that. That should be cool. Should be doing a few.
Okay. It's like MTV Unplugged next to us.
MTV, just check this out.
Sorry, because I'll be able to pick it up from there.
We've got that 10-day tour coming up, and then in January we're going to play like 3 or 4 shows out in Ireland as well.
Right. Oh, fantastic.
But yeah, we've obviously got Damnation in November, that'll be amazing, you know.
Good lineup of Damnation now, guys, Bolt Thrower.
Yeah, I actually got like a message through from one of the guys that does Damnation saying that 2 weeks after they'd put us and Bolt Thrower up, they'd sold nearly half of the ticket allocation.
It's insane.
Yeah, and it was literally Bolt Thrower and Raging Speedhorn announced.
Two cult bands, though.
Yeah,
cult bands.
Yeah.
Well, have a great show on Sunday, and thank you very much for the time tonight.
Absolute pleasure.
Cheers, buddy. I'm happy to have a beer later on in the weekend.
Definitely.
Nice one, bud.